All right, Brady, so tell me what's going on.
We are just about to set up camp here in Olympic National Park, where we'll be staying for the next 2 days. It's pretty exciting. We've got a pretty nice campsite in the woods here, or the forest. There's a lake pretty close by. I'm excited.
When we got to camp, we had to unpack all of our stuff from the car and set up our two tents. With the help of our entire family, it didn't take very long, and we were able to get both the large 10-person tent and a smaller 3-person tent up in not too much time.
Okay, so we got to the campsite in Olympic National Park. We all had to set up the two tents that we brought. One of them was the big tent for our mom and dad. The other one was the smaller tent for us.
When we were done, we went through all of our stuff, sorted it out, and then set up some hammocks to relax for a while.
So we went to Seattle and explored the downtown area. We saw the Space Needle. We also went and walked around and saw the public market. We saw them throwing fish around at the public market, and we tried some of the fresh food and fish at the public market. It was delicious.
We also got this barbecue food there. That was pretty good.
We also walked around the downtown area, went out. There's a park a little bit outside downtown where we took some beautiful pictures with a nice, beautiful sunset going on. And afterwards, we went to Olympic National Park, where we took a picture outside in the front so we could see that the elevation was that.
We went to Hurricane Ridge, great scenic overlook on top of a mountain.
Then we got back to the campsite. Then we slept that night. Then the next day, we went down to the lake where we were staying at. We set up 3 hammocks, and then we went swimming in the lake and showered in there.
Afterwards, we came back and set up a tent and set up a fire and grilled up some brats. And then we enjoyed the nice sunset with the nice moon and sky with the beautiful stars.
And after that, we left Olympic National Park and got on a ferry to the San Juan Islands.
When we got on the ferry, it was like an hour and a half until we got all the way to Orcas Island.
That was a ferry. That's what that was. And so we're ferrying to an island called Orcas Island. And there's us all on the ferry. Dad was on the ferry. Trust me, it's okay. This was the place we camped at Orcas Island. There's where we camped on the construction site. There's some beautiful flowers outside of a beautiful church. And some more beautiful, beautiful artwork with me making the artwork look even more fantastic. Jake taking pictures with all of his favorite lures and fishing tackle.
Then we did another hike up to this mountain with a really good view. Took some more pictures there. That time we were with 2 of my mom's friends, Nancy and Kate.
And we spent dinner down at the beach watching the sunset. We cooked hamburgers on a little portable grill.
There's me grilling some nice burgers. I didn't do as good as I hoped, but it's pretty good. More banter from Heidi and Doug in front of a beautiful sunset. Beautiful backdrop, beautiful front drop.
Then we went back and made a nice fire.
Some beautiful night skies that were just abundant in that area. The tents were beautiful, light up with me and Brady and Jake watch movies on our phone. We were supposed to be sleeping.
One of the days we went out on a sailboat all afternoon and caught some crabs, hung out, and just kind of had a good time out on the water. It was a lot of fun.
When we were on the boat, it was like a big sailboat, so it had like, you could go under and everything.
And then a beautiful, beautiful time out on the ocean where we went sailing. It was fantastic. The sailboat was incredibly awesome. I didn't throw up like I did last time I was on a sailboat, and that was a huge plus. Here's Heidi navigating the sailboat back into the dock.
We went crabbing, so we caught some crab straight from the ocean, cooked it up, and then we went back to the beach for another sunset.
It was a beautiful photo from me, Brady, and Jake with a beautiful sunset. In the background, there's me asserting my dominance over Brady and Jake, letting them know I should be on top of the pyramid.
And then the next day, we packed everything up.
See, it took a little bit of Tetris to figure out where everything went, but as you can see, we figured it out nicely and well. There we go.